Hello folks. I hope everyone is doing great out there. Welcome to Gurrutechsolutions. Are you a YouTube content generator or a student or who wants to create content or record something online? But you are in perplexed situation, unable to find a free and best screen recorder to do so. Laptop or desktop screen recording can be hectic if you don't have any recording software. But nothing to be worried about. In today's video, I will be sharing about a best screen recorder which I am using for YouTube content creation. However, you can use for any purpose, including online lecture recording, Zoom meeting recording, and many more. So, don't skip the video, watch till last if didn't you might miss the essential points about the screen recorder. One of the best and easy to use screen recorder. First, let me show the interface of it and various features one by one. It's very simple to use, works very well and smoothly even if you have low generation computer or laptop. Here you get an option to record your desktop or even your video by just clicking the options. It means you can record your video by your laptop camera. Besides, you can record your voice or even system sound. Similarly, it gives multiple options to recorder your screen. Whether you are recording for mobile videos or laptop videos, you can choose from various options and even you can adjust the screen by just dragging it and fixing it. Moreover, you can change the setting by just clicking here. You can change the shortcut keys. Besides, it has various features. By clicking mouse style, you can change the setting. While recording your screen, the cursor will be yellow. And even you can change its size by dragging it. Besides, left click will display red color and right click shows other color. Even you can change the colors here. Moreover, high quality or low quality audio recording can be chosen. This screen recorder further gives you an opportunity to save your recorder videos in numerous formats, including MP4 and many more. Right now, I am recording this clip using the recorder. You can see a yellow color with the mouse. This toolbar can be used as it has various features. Let's explore them one by one. With this recorder, you can record your screen as well as your video simultaneously. Just click here and you are good to go. The screen and webcam recording at the same time. You can see me this time. Isn't it an amazing feature with this recorder? Yes, it is. By clicking this, you can get more options. Let's explore them one by one. If you want to highlight something on your screen while recording, you can use these rectangles or circles with various colors. Besides, you can highlight something by point using an arrow. Besides, you can draw lines if you want to show something particularly on your screen. Or even you can write text to explain something important. These are the various features we discussed. There is one problem. This software is not free, however, you can use it like I am using it. Don't be panic. I will help you in this regard. To learn the trick to download it free, stay tuned till last of this video. I will be sharing how you can download it free of cost. Open your web browser and type free online Apowersoft screen recorder. You will get many websites. However, you have to click the very first link. And this will lead you to the official page. From here, you can download the free screen recorder. Click the download app and it will start downloading. Here you can see. Let me open from the folder. Here you go. Now you can click and it will install. Again, open your Google Chrome. and type Apowersoft Screen Recorder Chrome extension. Click the very first link and it will take you to this page. Click the Add to Chrome key. It will download into Chrome automatically. After that, you can use it for screen recording. Let me give you a demo. By clicking here, you will get an option to record screen, microphone, and webcam, choose as per your requirement. Then click Recording. You will get an option to select your recording zone, whether you want to record one tab only or entire screen. Let me choose this, and it will start recording. You can see it. I am switching between tabs, and I am minimizing my screen to see whether it's recording or not. Once you are done, click Stop Recording and see your recorded content. Here you will get an option to download your recorder file. And you are done. I hope it was fruitful. If so, please don't forget to leave your valuable comment on the comments section. Besides, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay in touch. Till we meet again, take care, bye.